at Arkansas. What makes a good road team, and how do you kind of keep the current momentum going?
Well, I think obviously preparation. I think today is important. I think we go back and look throughout the year when we've been at our best. We've had good preparation leading up to it, and but there's a lot of things that go into it. I keep talking about our team. We still have to get more consistency from other guys on the bench. We need to be able to count on six or seven guys each and every night. And you get that, whether you play home or on the road, you've got a chance.
Rick, I know you're looking for more consistency out of Kyle Alexander. Have you had coached players before that it took them a couple of years maybe before they became consistent players for you?
Yeah, I think, if I went back and really thought about it, there are some guys that were up and down, and there's some guys that, to be honest with you, they don't get it. You know, they're inconsistent their entire careers. It's those guys that I think that really decide that they're going to do certain things all the time, and whatever it is that you ask them to do, they're going to take a lot of pride and do it right all the time. And, everyone on the team has a different responsibility. Some guys have more of a load to carry than others. Those that are in certain roles, they have to do that every single night. And I find that when they embrace it, they normally get consistent with it. And they understand how important it really is, because it's as important as anything that we ask guys that maybe do more than.
So, Coach.